this was born out of Sheck Exley's accident analysis and his famous little blue book, Blueprint for Survival. So the first one is training. So there's a get trained in cave diving if you're going to cave dive. There's a long history of accidents of people who venture into a cavern with all good intentions and not wanting to go in very far, but they get in too far and get lost and get turned around. So training.